I'm drawing Spider-Man. So let's keep it as a reference and let's start drawing. Draw one more layer of this so that we can match the color of it. This blue color. So let's keep this layer on top of it. So let's take one more layer and make web kind of gray color. So for that, we can just draw. Wait for it to straight. Then let's do the web like this. Okay, let's take one more layer on top of it. And let's draw Spider-Man. Okay, here comes our head. Let's draw his first arm, which is pointing towards us. Okay, now his fingers. Okay, looks good. Another arm. And his fingers. His legs. Added some details. Now his eyes. Now we can just remove these layers and just focus on our Spider-Man. Now let's make one more layer. Fill the color up. So this red color. You can just do some improvisation on top of it. I always do that on the runtime. Let's color this up. Now let's color the remaining part. Our Spider-Man is filled. Now let's move this layer below this layer and create one more layer top of that and just draw the shape of it. And this time make sure you have it right. Remove this layer. Cool. And let's do the detailings now. You can use one more layer top of this to add shading, but I am doing it on top of this. Now let's draw the web. So for that, first draw straight lines and then draw the web like this. And let's draw his signature, the spider. Now it looks like ant. So let me draw the spider. And then let's draw his face web. Now take the white color and fill the inner. Let's make the web. Now draw the outline of this one. Now let's see how it looks with the background. It's good to me. So hope you enjoy drawing with me and check out my other drawings. Thank you so much for drawing with me.